It's his uncle off the wagon. So right after I got saved, my whole family kind of dived in after me, including my dad. And my dad actually has now been off of the drink for 4 years and doing super well. And he's just about to make his first gospel album. So I wrote this for my dad. Can I teach you the chorus? Just so I can say that I've been singing with the people of Tennessee. It goes like this. Keep on driving, keep on riding, all the way to beautiful.
There's no way.